Alright guys, hello, welcome back to my stream of Ghost of Tsushima. We're going to continue on from where I left off.
さあ、お連れいたしましょう。
Pretty sure I had fixed my previous controller problem. If not, I will just order more parts in.
尽力殿とはどのようなお方だ。
あの方がいらっしゃらなければ今頃対馬は猛虎に乗っ取られてるって聞きました。
太刀を携えてはおらんのか。
武具は民に譲って大事な馬だけを残したとか。馬屋によりますよ。
湯は後でよい。馬を見てまいる。これはダバだ。草向きではない。バグはよく見るものだ。
I do know there was something else I was supposed to get her in here too. Over here on the gullus.
この蔵は樋口殿のものだ。人禄は武士ではない。口を割らせるか。
So we worked that this guy is an imposter.
人禄はどこだ。
先ほどお出かけになられましたよ。下級の用があるようで。
探すか。
I do believe he would have gone out this way. Yeah, there we go. See, footprints.
なぜ逃げる。止まれ。よせ。まだ間に合うぞ。殺したくはない。諦めろ。この俺と。
やるしかねえんだ。
望みならば受けて立とう。
痛くねえ、降参だ。すまなかった。
お前は何者だ。
何者でもねえ。どこにでもいるただの百姓だ。
お前は武士の名を語り、その名を汚した挙句、あの女衆を騙しておったのだぞ。
分かってる。頼む、五将だから殺さないでくれ。集落には二度と戻らねえ。
行け。次にその鎧姿を見かけたら容赦はないと思え。
At least pick up the sword and take it with you, right?
しれものめ。女衆にも知らせねば。
Back this way and hope I can find that spring again, eh? This isn't the way we exited. Well, This was the way we should have gone, so we ran up here. No, I can't. Right. Left. We've run out this way. Because he was hiding up on that rock. He started running up past here. Did he go this way? I can't remember which way we went. I think we went this way. Did we go this way? No. We would have kept going up this way. I want to find that spring again. Wait, it should be on the map, technically. I'm discovering it. Yeah, it's there. We went there. Yeah, I remember now. Jumped down over here to it. Yeah. Alright, that's been done. Oh, that's pretty hard. Oh, that was my fault. We're just gonna follow the path. Back down this way.
お戻りで。人力は武士ではなかった。騙されておったのだ。ああ、聞いてしまったのですね。知っておったのか。害はなさそうですし、私らも退屈していたのでね。殺したのですか。生きておる。だが戻ることはなかろう。では戦に行ったとでも広めておきましょう。あいつがいなくても楽しくやっていきますよ。
Oh, there is that one done. Let's get off that other one. Can't remember what it was called. What was it? Whispers in Thoughts. That's the one. Gonna pick up the bamboo.
どうかお戻りを。 この森には 侍の怨霊が 住み着いております。
なぜざれ言を語る。
本当です。 ここはかつて 野営でしたが、 今やこの森に入った者は 二度と戻りません。
戦の最中だ。 人も消えよう。
ここは猛虎さえ忌み嫌う森。ぜひ夜までお待ちあれ。怨霊どもがさまよっておりますので。So
we'll just wait till night time. 朝
には怨霊の話を聞かせずに済むようになるぞ。
心からそう願っております。
迷子の牛だ。焚き火、人がおったようだ。死んだばかりだ。犯人は近いぞ。こっちへ行ったな。人を追い払うための仕掛けか。
殺したか。
ああ、一人だけだが首をはねた。
この調子な。
おのれら。
I did try and finish honorably by looking him in the eye and cutting him down, but apparently that didn't work for some stupid reason. Maybe I just wasn't facing the right angle. Okay, so you can't call your horse in this scene. Alright then. Sorry for the throat clearing, guys. It's... yeah, I don't know, it's just... congestion, I guess? I haven't slept yet. It's like 2 in the morning, I think. It's 2:30 in the morning. Whoops.
だ。
Yagata Horse has stood long before me, and will stand long after I'm gone. The legend says that every tree is the spirit of a samurai who fell protecting the island. Are these the whispers I hear? Are they crying out in pain, begging for us to repay them for their sacrifice? Or are they trying to warn us of something and protect us even now? I've grown weary, night after night. I hear their voices sometimes. The whispers seem to come on the winds from afar, and barely reach my ears before they fade away. Other times they assault me and wake me from my dreams as my heart pounds and every breath feels like a weight sits heavy on my chest. Tonight I'll stay awake. I'll follow the whispers. I'll find out what they wish to tell me. Oh, there's another scroll there. Light lanterns prepare shrine, make an offering to the kami. Ignore the voices, ignore the voices, ignore the voices. We have a fox down over here. Just gonna quickly follow this fox. It will let me. Yep. It's gonna let me. Oh, this one though wasn't that far away. That came out of nowhere. I'm just gonna see if there's anything else you can discover by doing this. And maybe if you keep going, maybe there's like a another group of bandits or something. Yes, this here was the camp we came across. And it led me over this way. To this game.
お侍、猛虎に神聖なる森を切り尽くされてしまいます。俺に任せておけ。お主は隠れろ。 Atsa! Atsa, Barry!
Beat boss!
Looks like I was able to actually do all that without having to leave the area. That does force you to get off your horse. Fair enough. Just kind of hoping that maybe there was something else I may have been able to find. That's another decapitated person. It's a shrine. Now we just follow this place, all this path road thing.
まさか生きておいでとは。
これからはこう語るがよい。かつて神の森を汚す悪しき族がいた。しかしその地を守る怨霊の怒りを買うことになり、坂井家の生き残りが怨霊の頼みを聞いた。
そして森から族を一掃し、怨霊は成仏することができた。良き話です。怨霊が森を守るためあなたを導いたのでしょう。
Alright, where to next? Well, the next closest thing would be this one. I guess we gotta destroy a shipyard.
これからも頼むぞ。
いや！
さ。
ちょっと歩き、
let's continue on. I don't think I'll be ready for this, but let's find out. Oh, that was stupid. That's what it
is.
Matasete shimatta na.
I thought maybe a scout regiment, but no.
Doko ka ni mi o hisomeru no da.
Mōko ga atari no michi o subete osaete imasu. Toru mono o toraeru tame ni.
Ore ga seibai shite mairu. Anshin shite nigeru ga yoi.
I do not see any archer towers. Some arrows have I got one arrow before we are. Might be enough to do a bit of salting, I guess.
ジン、勇気を持って敵を見据えろ。巨に乗ずるは臆病の印。
お許しを、叔父上。
バルチラ。ジプセゲイベルト。キュナ。
Let's check these little tents for some supplies, eh? Look at that, there's a box. 19 supplies out of that one. close out of that. Just open this. Is the one I just came out of? No, it's not. Okay. Sometimes I get turned around. I need to hide here real quick. Let's see what kind of enemies there are. Oh, I've got 12 arrows. Ooh, okay, so he's gonna spot me first, isn't he?
Marcella!
That was some really bad archery from me. Dang. Really loved to hit that guy behind that horse, but how's he gonna be able to do without him? The fact that none of them sounded the horn is astonishing. Ooh, okay. Let's pick up the bell, free the birdie. Yeah, I just have to think to myself what would be the best course of action. I'll take this guy out, hoping he knows this is bad. Judge that distance right there. Yes. Scheiße. Okay, I've got no arrows left now. Let's just restart.
Sumoda! We didn't do that, Joy! Oi! We don't get to have that! I'm just ready!
Tindwin, Han! Yachts to stay!
Leaders to go.
Tang Twain.
Sit down.
Some fish bugs you back to death.
Is the show?
Only be a few. Just some high ground. Yeah. Surely this one. Well, you'd think that would be. Do you want to destroy the black powder cache? Ah, wait, which one's the one to destroy? Probably the one on the boat here. Unyielding wind. Awesome. 5 resolve pause. And Max increased her health. There we go. Oh, so these are your ghost weapons. Alright then. I didn't know that's what these were called. I kept calling them like, tools. No, I hit the wrong one. Dang. Ah, it's all good. Phew. I want to try something I've never actually tried before. Please don't die. That's right, this is kind of half-assed looking to where I was going to try and go anyway. Because my question to myself is, I wonder if I can swim out to that boat and climb on it. See if I can attack Mongols or something on a ship. That's just my question. I'm definitely getting closer, that's for sure. But getting closer and be able to board it are two different things. Turn to shore before you drink. Nah. Really? I was like right on top of it. And you're gonna tell me to return to shore before I drown. Fair enough. Okay, that just got foggy really dang quick. Why? Do I instigate something I should move? If not, this is some hella thick fog.
T
慎重に勝負。
Section of map I'm not supposed to be in. Just fog just really thick this way. Fox Denny's up there. See this shrine. Must be the one that goes. Can't quite remember where that one goes, but who knows? I'm actually just trying to head here.
Skill point? No. Not yet.
It would seem I have fixed my controller. I can now climb properly. Awesome. I'm hoping I didn't just go the opposite direction that I was supposed to go. I can't go any further. Yeah. Oh crap. I may be missing the required tool to get to the shrine, but I shouldn't be missing anything to get my way back down. Dang, bro, it's irritating. can't you jump down there? Maybe? Yes, okay, I understand I lack an item. But surely. That should not stop me from being. Get up somewhere? Get down? At least? There's no way I'm jumping up there from here. That's for sure. The only other way down is to jump by ocean. Seems like an nearly impossible jump from. I'm gonna try and attempt it anyway. Oh no. Oh, I made it. How's that? I'm just gonna keep running along the shoreline real quick. Just sneaky to us. What is the worst that could happen?
Funuke bakari ka?
I like bochich.
Here ya jingo.
Crawl on to see if there's any supplies under here. Not by the looks of it. There should be access to the building via this. Oh, look, supplies. Okay. Technically, I should be heading down here. Sorry, what I'm gonna do is hit up this place here. Ruta Village. First, I believe I just saw a fire up in there. What's that? Okay. field of light. There's that one technique point I was looking for, and it was under here. There it is. Safe landing. Thank you. Sorry, different heights. Just by spam circle. Press circle before you hit the ground, and you do a roll, so you won't hurt yourself. But I do believe it's. I do believe it does have its limits. I'm not sure if it's from any height. I'm heading this way. Seriously, did they guys actually just run off? Why do they always do that? Alright, time to try and take out the Tura village. Well, not take it out, but you know what I mean.
Sa kakatte koi!
Liberate
him.
Done. Nailed. Stop throwing kunai at me, man. Oh, that was close. I still don't believe that is the Tome Tai can't liberate it.
Arjin!
Ternigali!
Zatiki! Tertentano! And Harata Kulban!
Get out of here, you big fat prick!
Das Zapchna, Jamai!
That's still more than anywhere out there. Oh, this is actually irritating. Surely that was all. There's one behind this building. Let's just keep looking. What, can I not liberate this place? There's gotta be more. Thank you. see you. No, I don't know where these two guys were hiding. Oh, anyway, I'll be real quick, check supplies, stuffs like that. Cleared up, alright, cool. Now, I'm gonna start heading back this way. I'm getting a little bit too, you know, ahead of myself here, because I need to start unlocking more of this map, you know. Let's head here because I have gifts available apparently. While that's loading, I will be back. Alright, guys, I'm back. I'm seeing more iron and steel. Assassinating enemies faster is always a good thing, so. So now we got gear, Sakai steel. And then we're gonna go back, we're gonna get outfit, we're gonna get helmet, we're gonna go here just to change the color of it. Is there a refined version later on? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go back to that Ronin and not Ronin, Oni's blade straw hat because that looks cool. Alright, so. As we set off from here, we're gonna head here again. What would be the closest place there? Oh, this place is awesome. Alright, guys, I'm gonna take a quick 5 minutes, around 5 minutes ish. I think the longest it'll take will be about 7, maybe 8. I don't think it's taking about 5 minutes, I reckon. I'm actually just gonna go for a cigarette. Because I actually can't smoke inside, I have to smoke outside. Not that I would smoke inside even if I was allowed to. I'm just being asthmatic and all. But yeah, I'll be back in about 5 minutes-ish. I'm gonna let you all enjoy. Okay, last time we saw waterfall. Let's say. Yeah, let's grab a horse. I just want to take you guys to a location, maybe, you know, watch a sunrise or a sunset or something. Probably one of the cooler animations in the game. We're gonna head off here. Actually, let's get back down here. We'll just keep it at the waterfall, but we'll keep it at a different angle. Alright guys, I'll be back in 5 minutes, so you'll get what you need to do. Thank you. Alright, guys, I am back. Let's get back to this. So where was I heading? Salt in the state. Alright.
逃がしてやる。ありがとうございました。道中気をつけよ。どうかお受け取りください。ありがとう。
お侍様、ちょうど西行様のお言葉を思い出していたところです。心を清めるにはまず体を清めろとか。悟いお方のようだな。晩年は専ら湯に浸かって過ごしたのだろう。ですが少しは得心がいきませんか。癒しの水、清めの湯気、紅葉の葉から漏れる光、戦に向けて心を研ぎ澄ますには湯に浸かるのが一番でしょう。
そうかもしれんな。湯に入りたくなってきた。I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I'm actually getting a little tired. I might take out this salty spring place, whatever it's called, salt in the state, and then I'll just take out some. This one was quite difficult last time I did. this one and then actually hit the hay, fellas. But let's enjoy the time we have left.
Kishi, Han! You have Chijumo Samurai!
No, samurai!
Oto yada tfalokwi!
Ten-twin! Ten-twin!
Let's go!
this bag up. You more neck your
mouth.
It's a lot easier than the first time around doing this. I mean, the first time around doing this took me like 7 goes. Black powder cash. I can't remember where that one is actually. It was back up here somewhere. Some stores that do open do have supplies and like iron ore supplies. You just check them when you walk past them. It'll always help you out. This way. Alright, it's right there. Oh, new technique available. Let's see which one I want. Do I want something to go with my stone stance? Or do I want something to go with ghost? Chain assassination. Improved stand up straight. Bang, right there. So now instead of doing two, you do three. Guys, I do hate to do this to you, but this will be the end of tonight's stream. It's actually getting late. It's probably like 4 in the morning. It is, it's a 3:45 in the morning. Thank you for watching. I do hope you enjoyed this. If so, make sure to hit that like and subscribe. That would be much appreciated. Let me know. It lets me know that I'm creating useful content. Also, leave some comments if you want. Letting me know what I could do better, or what you guys would like to see me do on here. I mainly do just stream video games though, so let's keep it video game related, eh? On top of that, I do hope you enjoyed it. If so, as I did say, hit that like and subscribe. And I will catch you all next time. So, thank you for watching, and goodbye.